$45 million project will be executed by the National Sports Commission under the Department of Social Cohesion. According to Director of Sport Christopher Jones, the ministry's engineer has already inspected the areas and submitted their estimates.
We're looking at essentially rehabilitating the fence, making the playing field accessible to play on, and of course the outfitting the entire ground with lights. Those are part of the project that we're going to do in time for the 2020 Jubilee program.
Jones added that the goal is to create a space where the talents of the region's sportsmen and women can be nurtured.
About 2 years ago, the Sports Commission outfitted the ground at Mabaruma with lights, which had the residents here in the Matagai sub-region having to travel to Mabaruma to play or any final game, which put them at a disadvantage because at times you may have the champion team from perhaps Arakaka or Matthews Ridge or right here at Port Kaituma, and having to leave their home and go and play in Mabaruma, the other team would have home advantage. So by outfitting the Port Kaituma ground with lights, at least if the champion team is from Port Kaituma, the games will be played here and they will have home advantage. It's very important, a big thing in the world of sports.
At the recent government outreach in Port Kaituma, Prime Minister Moses Nagamoto handed over sports gear to the youths in the community. Tanika Thorne, InfoHub.